Valentine's Day has passed. Yes. But it's never too late to start preparing for next year's holidays.
Yeah, so here is some romantic advice for your lovely lady. It's Dr. Seuss, dude!
From there to here, from here to there, there is love in the air, everywhere. Here are some tips to get her to show you her tits.
Dr. Seuss! Whoa! This is a family show, Dr. Seuss.
Sorry.
Come on, dude.
I said I'm sorry, right?
Sure.
All right.
I meant what I said. I said what I meant. You must always be faithful and honest with your lady.
About 30%.
Dr. Seuss! You're a total misogynist, Dr. Seuss.
Well, maybe no way. No way.
And I think you're totally drunk, dude.
Yeah, I'm tipsy. There's a difference.
Oh, and I also have stage fright.
Can I continue?
Sure, fine. Go ahead.
Buy her food and take her out to eat. That will lead to no such defeat. And shall you succeed? Yes. Yes, you will, indeed.
All right, that wasn't so bad. This is so bad. Good job.
She was good. She was fun. Tomorrow you can screw another one.
Damn it, Dr. Seuss!
One fish, two fish. Is that if that's what you smell, you must not do this.
Dude, no! Gross! Dr. Seuss, man.
Please, leave Dr. Seuss. Come on.
Party on, dudes. Party on.
Party on, Dr. Seuss. Gross.